totally. And I am so excited to be your guys' kindergarten teacher this year. You all have perfect timing because I'm about to go on a stroll down memory lane. Hey, why don't you come with me? And that way you can learn a little about me before we get started this year. Ready? All right, let's go!
I grew up among a very loving family in the middle of Illinois in a very small town. My family is very tight-knit, and we like to do everything together, including travel. Since I was little, I've been told that I'm just like my dad, although I tend to wear dresses and he doesn't, which I guess we're both goofballs, so it kind of makes sense. My mom and I are also very close. She's been my role model since I was little, and I love her to death. Combined, my parents are the coolest people I know. My family has been heavily involved in the Boy Scouts of America since my brothers were very young, and we all continue to involve ourselves in a lot of different scouting activities. My brothers even went sailing with the scouts. Look at those silly shirts. My little brother is 3 years younger than me, but a foot taller than me. My older brother is 6 years older than me and is about to get married soon. Even though there's some age gap, we're all just big kids in heart and pretty goofy. In high school, I was in marching band. I was a section leader of the color guard my last 2 years. Even after I graduated, I continued to go to competitions to cheer on my little brother, who marched in the band as well. I graduated Morton High School in 2011, and later that year, I attended Truman State University. It was at Truman State University I was able to attain my master's in elementary education in 2016. At Truman, I took many wonderful classes and studied under some brilliant faculty so I could learn everything I could to become a skilled and knowledgeable educator.
As I said earlier, my family has been involved in scouting for a very long time. In 2009, I went to Philmont Scout Ranch and spent 12 days hiking and camping. It was during this time that I discovered my love for nature and spending my time outdoors. In scouting, I have had many opportunities to act as a teacher on camping trips. A few years ago, I went on a canoe trip with the Boy Scouts. During this trip, we would stop every so often and I would teach lessons to a group of about 12 canoers. It was very rewarding and so much fun to teach outside. Another hobby I'm involved in is Irish dance. I've been dancing for 12 years and teaching for 6 years. While in college, I was also able to dance and teach a group on campus. Teaching dance has been a passion of mine for quite some time. My time in the studio has just solidified the fact that teaching is what I want to do for the rest of my life. When I'm not hiking, dancing, or teaching, you can often find me in the kitchen baking, or spending time with my roommates, whom I've been living with for 5 years. My pup Dixie is also a very important aspect of my life. She's 2.5 years old and quite mischievous.
I hope you guys have enjoyed the video thus far. I've really enjoyed making it, and I can't wait to meet both you and your student when you guys come into the classroom. This year is going to be full of so many fun experiments and activities. We're going to be going outside and having a lot of manipulatives in the classroom. It's going to be involving a lot of exploratory play and learning, leaving no stone unturned, and just having a lot of adventures. It's really important to me as a person and as an educator that students are able to get out in the world and be real children. This day and age, kids grow up really quickly, and it's not really fair when kids can't be kids. So when they step into my classroom, we're going to be having a lot of group discussions where they can interact with me, but they can also interact with their peers and their classmates. So I look forward to meeting all of you very soon, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful rest of your summer. My name is Ms. Hoadley, and I'll see you soon. Bye!
Please feel free to contact me at ajh3841@truman.edu if you have any questions, comments, or concerns.